we're doing a tiger face. So you will need orange face paint, yellow, black, and white. I'm also using a chisel brush, a medium brush, and a fine brush, as well as some glitter and some water. I'm also gonna use a sponge. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with the sponge, and I'm gonna get some orange face paint. Not too much water. Close your eyes. I'm just gonna start, it's a little bit wet. Start covering her face with orange. It's good to get a nice solid color. When we get to the top of the tiger's forehead, we're gonna create two ears. One here and one here. I like to do them right above the eyebrows, sort of in the middle of the forehead. You can use a sponge for this, or you can use a chisel brush if you feel more comfortable. I feel more comfortable with a brush. I have more control with the brush up there. So I'm just gonna create the ears and another ear here. Make sure everything is even and both sides are proportionate. Blend it in a little bit. I just want to make sure I have enough color up here. And there we have it. That is the first step for the tiger. Okay, so the second step is to take a little bit of yellow. We're just gonna add a little dimension and color to the tiger's face. So close your eyes one more time. I just like to add a little yellow to the middle of the tiger's face. If you take the edge of your sponge and you just go out like that, not only do you get color, but it starts to look like whiskers or hair, which is exactly what we want. Take the white paint, take your chisel brush, you're gonna make the whisker area. I like to go out like that. So once you have that done, you're also gonna take the white and you're gonna do the ear area. You're also gonna do the eyes, so the eyes and the ears together. But keep your eyes closed. You can go over the eyebrows and on the lids of the eyes. Follow the same line as the top of the ear, so it looks like it's sort of part of the ear. You can also do the same for the other side. Another cool thing to do is to go out like this, so it looks like cat's eyes. And I'm gonna go over the whisker area one more time so the white pops out. It's blending in a little bit with the bottom layer. Okay, and there you have it. So for the next step, you're gonna take your black paint and your small brush, and we're gonna do the nose, the whisker area, and the stripes. So I like to start with the nose, and I make a triangular shape going across like that. I also like to follow the outline of the nostrils as well. And kind of make it go out. The next thing is to do the whisker area. You want to make sure it's dry. And then you're going to go straight down and make a line. And then go out like that. Kind of outline the lips just a little bit. And then I like to make three dots on each side. So I go one, two, three. Actually, I might put four on her because she's a little bit bigger, so and maybe five. Yeah, that looks good. Just do as many as you think looks good. And then one, two, three, four, five. And then I'm gonna outline the top. I'm gonna do the hair. Outline the ears. You wanna make sure you have a small brush to do this. Very cool. And the third thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start to create stripes. I like to take the stripes from the bottom and go all the way up this way, and then go all the way up this way, so they're on the outside. And for stripes, I make like elongated triangles. Looks like a triangle and then has a long tip. And then you wanna evenly space your stripes out. And you just keep doing them all the way around, making little triangles. I put one on the ear. And I like to put one right here on the middle of the tiger. That looks cool. Make sure they're even on both sides. We're gonna do the whiskers. So take your black paint and a fine brush, and you're gonna go one, two, three, and then on the other side, one, two, and then for our final step, we're gonna do a little bit of glitter. I like to put the glitter on the nose. You wanna make sure that you use face painting or cosmetic glitter that's safe. Well, all over always looks good on any kind of face painting. Okay, and just a little bit of highlighting. There we have it. There's a tiger. Yeah.